lap, and that's Martin Brundle, who has spun off on the first lap in the Benetton Ford. A most unfortunate way for the Englishman to start his career with Benetton. He's looking for success.
See, there's Brundle off, but I think the incident started ahead of where we picked up that repair. The Brabham off rejoining the road, and midfield packing, really, I should think, was the culprit there. But Senna certainly went, and that looks like that Brundle pulling off.